Yeah, PUA, he ain't made 45K, nigga, just one day. Got some Addis in the A, bought some OVO joint. Same day, bought a Drake, same day, drop a tape. Got a crib with a dog, I can snatch a bitch waist. On a psychedelic drug, I be going up to space. Burn a peanut butter cup, I'm just smoking for the taste. In the trap, hard G, I just bought just a race. Got skills on.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you don't know who I am, my name is Elijah Whitlock. I'm a Christian content creator and also a fitness influencer. Again, if y'all are interested in going, you can get some apparel for the gym. The new drop just happened a couple days ago. It is still live currently at onelifeathletics.com. That link to that will be down in the description below. If you find yourself coming back on the regular, subscribe and follow the social medias. They'll be on the screen right here as well. So I'll catch you guys at the gym and yeah. Alright, what's going on, guys? So I'm just picking y'all back up. We're in Walmart right now. Just got done with the workouts. Having to get a new controller for my PlayStation because I got really bad stick drift. So I'm gonna just flip y'all around, show y'all what the options are. So we got purple. I'm vibing with the purple and maybe the blue, but could get red or pink, or I could just get white again. Not really too sure, but yeah. Also, they got Xboxes over here too. I'm thinking about getting an Xbox because I want to play Red Dead with my friend, and Red Dead is not crossplay, so thinking about getting some Xbox stuff too as well. So help me pick out a controller for that. Shoot, they got that one. This one's kind of tough. But yeah, that's the update. All right, what's going on, guys? So, made it home, got the new controller. So here it is. We ended up getting the purple one. It's for a PS5, so we're gonna just open it up right quick. I'm gonna show you guys. If I can get it out of the box, that is. All right. We're just gonna rip those off and open it that one. Okay, yep, so we got it open right here. Yeah, here's the controller part of it. So, I don't know if y'all can tell in this lighting or not, but it is purple. So, can y'all see that? It looks blue, it really does. But yeah, I got the new controller, so yeah. But besides all this, I'll catch you guys later. I just wanted to show y'all that real quick and that we got a new controller because I've been needing one because my old one got stick drift. So went and got a new controller. It was something to film, so that's what I did. But yeah, I'll catch you guys later on.
He ate one bite.
Okay, what is going on, guys? So we're at a buffet type thing. I've already destroyed my food. Still struggling a little bit to eat some of it, but this is what I got left.
Yo, look at the score I got.
That was like 8 out of 10. Chicken tenders were like 2 out of 10. The macaroni, yeah, I was like 8 out of 10. Ice cream was gone. It was like a, it's like a 8 out of 10 as well. But, yeah.
Yo, they destroyed.
And we got these big cups too. So.
No, he picked the second one.
But yeah.
You ate him, made 45K, nigga, just one day. Got some Addis in the A, bought some OVO joint. Same day, bought the Dre, same day, drop tape. Got crib with a dog, I can snatch a bitch waist. On the site, there's a drug, I be going.